car outside a Village Inn will serve 23 years in prison. Today in court, Brian Spinden apologized. Police say Spinden gunned down Danny Nieto in August of 2015 near Coors and Iliff. Today, Spinden blamed his actions on his drug addiction as he apologized to the victim's family.
I do apologize to each and every one of them for the loss. I was dumb on drugs. That's all it basically comes down to, is the drug matter. And he shouldn't have died that night.
He pleaded guilty to several charges, including second-degree murder last year.